If somebody takes their own life, they are not suffering. No matter what circumstances somebody leaves, whether it's by accident, whether it's through illness, whether it's by taking their own life, they are not suffering on the other side. They are not being punished. Many of you have been brought up to believe that if you take your own life, you're going to be punished on the other side. That is a cultural belief. That's part of your cultural field. The other side is only love, only love, only love. I cannot say this enough. There is no way that you would suffer so much here to the point of wanting to take your life that you would cross over only to suffer more. How can people say that God is love and then say God does all these things? That makes no sense to me. And your loved ones who have taken their own lives are not going to be asked to do it over and over again till they get it right. No, these are all human constructs. When you're there, there is only pure love, freedom, liberation, and a desire to improve the life of the people here on this earth.